Ski area Hochkönig, skiing at the summit of feelings. The ski area at Hochkönig belongs to the interconnected ski area Ski am Adee and provides you with the possibility to carve down an unbelievable amount of 860 kilometers of pistes. The way back up the hill is then easily covered by one of the 270 lifts. Mühlbach is located in the east of the ski area Hochkönig and is easily accessible from the A10 motorway via Bischofshofen. The gondola Kabachalm makes your access to the ski area very comfortable. Don't be scared about the black pistes in Mühlbach, as you can choose a blue alternative to get to the valley in an untroubled way. The eastern descent from Mühlbach, with 3.5 kilometers in length, is known to be one of the most difficult in the Hochkönig area. Winter sports fans won't miss out on enjoying deep powder slopes, family-friendly pistes, and fist routes en masse. Those who are in top physical condition seek the 32-kilometer-long Königstour from Mühlbach to Maria Alm. Here you can enjoy the breathtaking panoramic view of the over 2,900-meter-high Hochkönig. This area is suitable for children, beginners, and experts, as it offers a broad variety of pistes. The majority is made up by moderately difficult routes. Furthermore, in the region of the Hochkönig, three different snow parks are open to all freestylers, offering various difficulties of rails, boxes, and jumps. The Kingspark Mühlbach extends almost the entire length of the 8-person gondola King's Cab and provides freestyle elements for everyone over 1.8 kilometers. The ski region not only convinces its visitors on the pistes, countless ski huts invite you in to enjoy the second part of the day with new energy or to start après-ski early. Here, you will experience royal skiing. Ja, oder mag ich da? Ja,